I'm so excited to be here marking this milestone with this project. First, for Little Tokyo community, it means Metro is following through on its promise to the community. For our regional connector project, that while the community has had to deal with some disruption, we're going to make sure that we restore Little Tokyo to even better than it was before.
The communities of Little Tokyo and the Arts District, as you know, are intertwined and have borne the brunt also, unfortunately, of construction impacts for some time. Right now, as you know, there are two major projects in construction in these two communities, the Regional Connector and the East Side Access Improvement Projects. And we'll also have one more coming soon, and that's the Alameda Esplanade. Together, these three projects will make it easier to walk to our restaurants, to bike to your favorite grocery store, or to commute for work, or just meet with friends.
Cuando terminemos el proyecto del conector regional, esta va a ser una zona muy atractiva, muy segura y muy, muy buena para caminar, para venir a pasear en bicicleta, para que la gente disfrute y visite los comercios de esta área. Es un conjunto de cosas que se vienen todas juntas para que los comerciantes, los residentes y los visitantes disfruten y que pues, caminen y lleven un estilo de vida más saludable que beneficia a todo el mundo.
Walkers and riders in the community will be able to come over to this sign, touch the location that they want to go, drag the map around and see where they are. Really just provide them a little bit more information about where they are and how to get to where they want to go.
What I really love about this project is it really provides options for a healthier lifestyle for those living in and visiting the areas by allowing them safe ways to travel, whether it's through access to our bike lanes and safer walking pathways in and around our major transportation hubs.